we still have this antiquated system of governing our actual grids. And we rely on these investor-owned utilities in Maine for most, but not all, of the grid management in Maine. And these investor-owned utilities have proven unworthy. So we come to this point where this isn't just about electric power, it's about power of people for self-determination to control the grid themselves and make it a grid for the future.